And with a little help from the magic lamp, we're off to Agrabah.